hit me on the head. Twice. I don't mean to paint a picture of a family that was unloving, because they weren't. My mother was the most loving person I've ever met in my entire life. But physical displays of affection were not a thing in those days. So that was an extreme show of affection.